eyes on
Cloud9. Don't you watch XQC? True, but you watch XQC because it's the fun of trying to understand what he's saying. When you're watching a TV show and you can't understand what they're saying, then what's the point of watching the TV show? You know what I mean? Unless the point of the TV show is to not understand what they're saying. But I don't think that's the case with Peaky Blinders. I just don't think that's what they were going for.
In map one, I'd have said...